Welcome, welcome to the Kingdom of Heaven and Prayers Ministries here at the House of the Holy Spirit. We are glad you're joining with us today. And as we're going to be praising the Lord, let us rise up on our feet. Let us clap and dance and praise the Lord because it's not about us, but it's about Jesus. Amen. We're going to be praising, we're going to be dancing, and we're going to praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus. Hallelujah. We praise the name of the Lord God. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. It is a great thing to serve the Lord. The Lord, looking in the light of God, it is the Lord. Him every day. Ensemble, louons le Seigneur, il est vivant. Ensemble, louons le Seigneur, il est vivant.
onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction, 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 j'ai dit. Onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction de Dieu, veux-tu chanter alléluia. Onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction, 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 j'ai dit. Onction de Dieu.
Onction.
Onction de Dieu, veux-tu chanter alléluia. Chantons Jésus.
Hallelujah.
shining. Faithful God, you are worthy to receive all the praise. For you alone, you're the air that I breathe, the song that I sing, you're the lover of my soul. With you, there's no impossibility. With you, I can move the mountain. Whatever God you say shall surely come to pass. At the mention of your name, everything's bound up. Oh,
unchangeable,
reliable. You can do what no man can do. Unchangeable, reliable.
We praise the name of the Lord Jesus.
The word of God says, for it is there that the Lord God Almighty pour out his blessing upon us. Grace, go ahead.
Pray. Confirm indeed that it is in the presence of the Lord. It is good to be among the brethren. As he said in the word of God in the Psalms 133, from verse 1 to verse 3. Says indeed, it is good for brethren to dwell together. This is where we receive strength. This is where we be sharpened together. This is where we lift up each other. Says Isaiah was in the heavenly, as he was in the presence of the Lord, he heard the voice of God who said, "Who shall I send?" Isaiah stood up
here I am. Send me. Here I am, send me. And I believe even as now. And I know even as now. The Lord is still saying, who shall I send? Who shall I send? The world is perishing. Who shall I send? Who shall I send? Who shall I send? This is the time where you as a child of God, you say, Lord, transform me, change me, heal me, use me, God, and send me, oh. For I know that you have sent me for this time. Lord Jesus, send me, send me. Lord Jesus, send me, send me, send me. Even as you stretch out your hand, Lord, use me in a way that you see fit. Lord God, for your work on this earth, hear me, Lord. Use me, God. Choose me, God. Appoint me. Send me. Oh, here I am. The 11th hour has come, and there were some workers, some people, they were by the wayside. The Lord came. He saw them. He said, but what are you doing by the wayside? They say, oh, nobody has hired us. The Lord looked at them. He said, here is he. I'm hiring you. And I'm sending you in the field. You may have been overlooked. You may have been overlooked. You may have been put aside. But the Lord said, this is my 11th hour. This is my 11th hour. Will you respond? Will you respond? For I'm calling you. For I'm calling you. For I'm calling you. I need of you. I have need of you. Will you respond? Oh, I'm seeking to send in the field my workers and my workers. I'm seeking to send in the field. This is the 11th hour. Do not let it pass by. 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 Katararabashete de 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 de. Of you. desperately need of you, Lord Jesus.
Need of you.
Strengthen me.